What is good, YouTube? Welcome back to another video on the channel. We are on Train Sim World 3 today. We'll be looking at the Southeastern High Speed route. Obviously, we already had Southeastern High Speed, but we're going to be looking at the extended portion that came with the new TSW3 from Ashford. We're going to be starting from there with the Class 395 Javelin all the way to St. Pancras International. Pancras International to... No. Starting. Yep, starting at Ashford International. Let's see. 9,650 action points for gold medal. Oh, let's mess with the weather. Let's get that dynamic weather feature working here. Let's see. Let's do a lightning storm. Let's try that out. Look at that. The dynamic weather feature with the raindrops actually hitting the ground. I like that. Cool. And also passengers with umbrellas as well. That guy has an umbrella in his hand. Anyways, let's set up shop here. It's, Day? Where is Day? Running. Okay. Master key on, forward, and let's lock the doors. Let's get these passengers on. Let me turn the windshield wipers on. Let's get those going. While we wait, let's see. Look around Ashford International. This is the first time I've been here. We can't even go any further. We can. We'll be late. See, that's our train 1116 to Pancras International. Calling at Ebbsfleet International, Stratford International, and to Pancras International. Back to our operating motor. Close down and proceed. Miles to Ebbsfleet International. And we are off. A nice little 32-mile journey. Thing we can't handle. We've traveled longer. It's the T1 route from Castle to Winesburg. It's like, what, like 100 and something miles of track. Be impressive. We are carrying 6 cars with us. Double units here, just a single. Alrighty, everything looks good. We'll just be cruising along to Ebbsfleet International. I'll see you guys when we get there. And here we are at Sweet International, heading on platform 2. And a nice perfect stop. Beautiful. I think I see a collectible over there. Indeed. There we go. There's another one. Beautiful. Oh, we can't even go up. Go up this way. Back on the train, I guess we're about to depart in a couple of seconds. Everyone is going. Interesting. Everybody has an umbrella. Barely anyone's using it. And off we go to our next stop, Stratford International, 16 miles. Thank you. are, Stratford International. There we go, perfect stop. So no one hijacks my train. We have a decent amount of passengers getting off here as well. Couple passengers. Going to the last stop, I would assume. Yeah. Nobody here. Nobody here. One person. Two people in this car. Let's see in here. Nobody home. Alright, let's close down and proceed to the final stretch for point something mile. I think 4.4. Oh, 5 miles. Excuse me. Complete the final stretch here, 5.1 miles to Pancras International. Platform 13. Thank you. Interesting. I have to stop at some point. But that other train out of that station. And they still want me to go in. They might have me couple up. A train. Couple to formation. 6 vehicles. A perfect stop. Unlock doors, let the passengers. The train. Doors. Okay, I'm pretty sure. Nope, not that. Where is it? I know it's here somewhere. Other one. All right. I don't know why it's not telling me to go in here. Oh, look, a rainbow. I don't know why it's not telling me to go in here and with this one as well. Go, perfect. Now we can proceed to coupling up to the other path. Alright. And there we go. There we go. Perfect. And a nice gold medal for us. Perfection. Hold up. Rainbow. Really nice. Wait, don't move. No. That's that. Ashford International to Pancras International with the Class 395 Javelin. pretty interesting to couple up to another formation here at the final stop. I have never done that before on this route, or any other route to be specific. Well, yeah, thanks a ton for watching it, for the support you guys have been giving lately. And I want to make one announcement. The Discord server, our Discord server is fully revamped. I teamed up with a friend of mine. He has fully revamped the server, and we are making some final adjustments as we speak. Other than that, a lot of new channels are on there. Feel free to hang out in those. And yeah, check out the new Discord server. Let me know what you guys like about it. Let me know what you guys want to see in the server, anything you want to change about the server. And yeah, thanks a ton for watching, thanks a ton for the support. It's your boy Suspect. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.